On the one hand, Mr. R.K. Singh says that it is out of a sense of responsibility. These are your words. He is doing it out of a sense of responsibility. Then you said he kept silent for this long because he didn't have support. I am confused by the nature of what you are trying to suggest. Are you saying he is responsible now that he's made these charges? Or was he responsible then when he was silent? Let Mr. T.S.R. Subramaniam also speak.
He was responsible. He was responsible.
And I am very clear, ma'am. In this debate, I am extremely clear as to the kind of questions that I am asking. Mr. Subramaniam.
Well, you see, I see this as one episode out of 1,000 episodes which happen over a period of time. The relations between the two clearly were strained. I am reasonably sure that the then Home Secretary would have conveyed informally, if not in writing, unlike Parakh, who did it in writing, would have conveyed his feelings to a large number of people all over the place. This is one of 200 events. I don't think we should look at it in isolation. The fact is, the kind of a thing that happened may or may not be proved now. This happens every day in every ministry, with or without the collusion between the minister and the secretary. This is unfortunately standard practice.
I want to ask T.R. Kakkar. One, Kiran Bedi today, and she supports obviously the BJP, she's come out and said that. And Meenakshi Lekhi, you must hear that as well, because Kiran Bedi came out and said that if R.K. Singh didn't speak then, if he didn't complain to the Prime Minister, he has no right to speak now. Do you agree with what Kiran Bedi said? T.R. Kakkar.
You see, a large number of things do happen between, let's see, the responsibility.
We'll go to T.R. Kakkar in just a bit. D.R. Karthikeyan, do you agree with what Kiran Bedi said about her assessment as far as the action taken by R.K. Singh is concerned? Sanjay Jha, as far as, you know, we'll go back to our guests in just a bit, but Sanjay Jha, I want to ask you that as far as the Congress party is concerned, the question that has been raised again and again, the BJP on the one hand might say that this was done out of a sense of responsibility. But with Sushil Kumar Shinde, over a period of time, there has been one controversy after the next. Is the Congress party today not talking about these charges because they know it is extremely difficult to prove them? Or rather dismissing them?
Let me tell you. No, let me tell you straightforward, you can make out these are politically motivated. I mean, Kiran Bedi has been a senior police officer. She also understands procedures and the way any government servant of an occupying such a senior authority ought to conduct themselves. And, you know, if you're talking about names like Dawood Ibrahim, who's been a cross-border terrorist, and you mention him so casually, I mean, everybody will know that, you know, this has been a serious dereliction of duty on the part of Mr. R.K. Singh himself. I mean, you cannot, you know, take umbrage or, you know, take, you know, advantage of a camouflage and say, you know what, I am willing to make these allegations today against the Home Minister, but at that time, I was totally oblivious of the circumstances or I decided not to act on it. So
final
I think
comment.
It's very obvious today that this is an opportunistic statement.
Opportunistic statement.
And the BJP is, this is BJP's standard operating procedure to malign senior Congress leaders come election season. This is not surprising.
Now that the Congress has been far behind, Meenakshi Lekhi, go ahead.
Hardly a surprise.
Ma'am, the issue is if there was a dereliction of duty on the part of Mr. R.K. Singh, so far as Nirbhaya case was concerned, Mr. Shinde was in a position to issue a show cause notice and charge him with that. Now, having not done that, at a press conference after Mr. Singh has joined the BJP, coming up with those charges was uncalled for, and that has called for the reaction which has come.
Okay, I'm completely running out of time. Meenakshi Lekhi, Sanjay Jha, T.R. Kakkar, we also had T.S.R. Subramaniam here in the studio, and D.R. Karthikeyan. Thank you so much for joining me on the show.